many years ago, when fairy castles filled the air and stars were diamonds and rubies, and the moon was made of green cheese, there lived a little field mouse named Pandora.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
As you can see, she had practically everything a little girl could ask for, except one thing. So she went to the wishing well to wish for that one thing. Yes, sir, she got her wish, and how. But alas, good things do not last forever. Time marches on. And out of the darkness came a wicked old witch named Hazel. Witch Hazel, they called her. Down, down, down went the mysterious box and into the home of Pandora. Spread faster and faster. The little mice were helpless. Only a miracle could save them. Off went Pandora's playmate. He takes vitamin A. He takes vitamin B, vitamin C, D, E, X, Y, Z, and behold,
Mighty Mouse!
With the speed of a bullet, he flashes skyward to save his fellow mice. What a mouse! What a mouse!